What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Garage Builds. We're gonna be running with the Wltoys on this beautiful track here. Let's see if she can handle it. That's a big boy right there. Hopefully it doesn't break apart. We'll see what, I'll go soft, we'll see how it goes. Let's try it out.
Thank you.
after the first round. Seems like she's holding up.
Need a little brushed motor.
So slow. She's gonna need upgrade soon, but probably not. Yeah, I'm gonna just check all the screws. Let her cool down, give it another rip.
Another try. The mats. Don't get scared if this happens. Just a little arm fell off. So this is the little weak part from these cars. These right here. They'll just pop out. Luckily, just pop it back in. There you go. And she's back in business. right to the aftermath. She was not able to make it. She is three-wheel drive right now, boys.
She's three-wheel drive.
Look at this. Three-wheel drive right now. Look.
No.
All right, let's run out one more pack. We'll just call it a day. She couldn't take it. So I just took it off for another spin on three-wheel drive. I'm not even gonna lie to you guys. It drove pretty good. Might as well just take out both front drives and just two-wheel drive it. It's already got the tires. Feels pretty good. I'm gonna just keep running it till something else breaks. If something else breaks, then we'll call it a day. But let's just keep having some fun. I'm having lots of fun right now. Thank you.